2022, and it's Tuesday in Naples, clear afternoon. In this moment, it was 15, so PM. Very still now, 68 Fahrenheit, 16 Celsius, and this means that it's that day really soft. In this video, but mostly for the atmosphere today, that from Met General is a day for the degrees, because as I repeated, this day is as regard the degrees, we are in the degrees practically of winter atmosphere. Among other things, in 20 days will be winter. Being ready after, I think that the temperature at this point is decent. I repeat, as I said just before, 68 Fahrenheit, 16 Celsius. But the really important thing with this atmosphere is that in this moment, but for all the rest of the day, we'll have. But for all the rest of the day, we'll have. Oh. It's beautiful. Blue skies and golden sunshine, I think, all along the way. Obviously, all along the way, as you know, add 3-4 hours in comparison with all the American friends, because you have a completely different schedule. but well, so said this, so from the mythical window of the new grey curtain, as soon as since November 1, and it's also its beautiful painted wavy branches, and its green roller shooter as a garden window, not too easy when disappeared, the factory in the shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, the MagicX 640 APG, APG 625. A great day in all the people who follow the channel, whether it's a celebrity to everyone, also to my brother. Finally, I hope you have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, I really did it today. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in the life, in the world.
I'll see you tomorrow.